Hello and a very warm welcome to all our viewers. My name is Lara and we're here at the fourth edition of Arab Fashion Week. Joining me are two very special guests. We're talking about none other than Gianluca and Giannini. Hello and a very warm welcome, gentlemen. How are you doing?
Good evening. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Pleasure to have you with us on the show. How are you doing?
Fine, thanks.
You've flown all the way from Italy to be with us during Arab Fashion Week.
Yes, we come here especially for the Fashion Week from Milano, Italy, where we have the company.
Fantastic. Tell us a little bit more about the company, the brand that you represent, the beautiful jewelry that is on display here.
Yeah, vuol sapere qualcosa in più del brand.
Ok, è un brand italiano, viene realizzato interamente a mano in Italia.
Esatto.
E compriamo le pietre dall'Asia e le montiamo disegnando noi direttamente l'oggetto.
It's an Italian brand, 100%. Everything is made in Milano, in their own factory. And the stones mainly comes from Asia. Mm-hmm. And they do all the works 99% by hands. So,
wonderful. Yeah. Who would you say are the clients that dress this beautiful jewelry? Who is it for? Is it for a particular kind of woman or?
Sono diretti a un particolare tipo di donna o sono per tutti?
Allora, sono diretti a una persona che vuole qualcosa di diverso, di un made in Italy e un design diverso. No, non abbiamo le cose classiche, ma abbiamo delle cose di design.
They don't have mainly classic jewelry. They have something always very particular and special for particular women that really would like to have something different, really different. But everything is very rich and special, you know.
Yes, I can tell from the pieces. They're very, very unique and very, very beautiful. You're welcome. Now, this is the first time you participate in Arab Fashion Week, yes?
Yes, it's the first time.
Okay. What do you think of Arab Fashion Week?
I think that it's growing up, so I think for the future we'll have a good opportunity for Italian company to introduce their brand through this fashion show. I think it will work.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
And what about yourself? Anything you'd like to say?
Dare qualche commento rispetto alla Arab Fashion Week.
Per me è la prima volta, quindi non posso dare un commento e un paragone, quindi non me la sento. Speriamo che migliori col tempo come hanno fatto tutte le altre fiere.
Yeah, almost same thing. He says that it's the first time, so it's difficult for us to judge the situation, the actual situation, but he thinks that we could find our market also here. So
Fantastic. We're very glad to hear you say that, gentlemen. Thank you very much for spending some time with us on today's show and wishing you the very best.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, that's all we have time for now. My name is Lara, signing off. Until next time.